Friends, good evening to all of you. Today, I warmly welcome you to our Jayaprakash Nagatalli Tips English YouTube channel. Dear friends, for your kind information, I am Changal Raya, Chairman of Transformation Leaders Team. Today with us, our Jayaprakash Nagatalli sir, who is our mentor, motivational guru, author, anchor, TV host, guide, and international Excel trainer. So to say, he is a multifaceted personality having 25 years of experience on personality development. Dear friends, now I warmly welcome our Jayaprakash Nagatalli sir. Sir, welcome to you, sir, our session.
Thank you.
Further, I am having our leadership teams, Mr. 73 years, I call him 73 years young boy, Mr. Kalandar ji. Welcome to you, our show. And also, I welcome S. Kumar to our session, sir. Sir, every week we are talking about some assignments. Today, you have given an assignment called The Power of Extra. I want to know some clarifications from you, sir. Kindly explain about the sentence, The Power of Extra. Please, sir.
Yes. What is the difference between ordinary and extraordinary? We have to add extra before ordinary. So that means if you add something, it may be a knowledge, it may be a skill, it may be an attitudinal approach, or it may be an attitude. We call that as a KASH, cash formula. So knowledge, attitude, skills, and your habits will transform like anything. So if you add even a small percentage, the overall impact on your life, the overall impact on your goals will change. It helps you to achieve your goal so that you can achieve whatever you want. I also add the power of one aspect here. If you add just 1%, that's enough. If you keep on adding 1%, so by period of time, definitely, your capacity will improve. Even if there is a change in 1 degree, the direction where you want to go, it will take you to the place where you deserved. What is that goal you are focusing helps you. So even a small degree helps you. And I call one moment. See, if you take care of one moment, if you are saving many moments, focus on what you want and not focus on what you don't want. So that helps you like anything. See, even one individual has changed, has transformed many lives. We have a lot of examples in our history in almost all the fields. So what we have to do? We have to focus on what we want. We have to convert our dreams into goals. So we should focus on goals each and every day. We should work on our goals. We should not forget our goals. So what we have to do? We have to give time for our goals. Then naturally, automatically, the improvement, the growth, the change, and later on, transformation happens. So that is the power of extra. So if you want to become an extraordinary person, just add extra before ordinary. That means you have to add something else. So you are already in some level. So what do you have to do? You have to update first, then you have to upgrade yourself. That will take you to the next level. So just add extra, a little by little. It will take you to your ultimate goal. Thank you, Mr. Changal Raya.
Thank you, sir. You have given very good explanation about the sentence, the power of extra, sir. As you said, the cash, knowledge, attitude, skills, and habits are very, very important. And also, for reaching the goals, even if we change 1%, that is extra, we will definitely reach our goals. That is very important, sir. Thank you very much. Now, coming to our 73 years young boy, Mr. Kalandarji, I will also ask him about his opinion about the sentence, the power of extra, sir. Mr. Kalandarji, over to you.
Hello. Hello, good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Sir, extra means success demands extra efforts. Extra, we hard, extra energy, extra curricular activities, extra mileage, so many things. This is where the success lies, you know, lies in our extra effort. A resilient champion was asked, so what is the secret of your championship? So he said, while I was practicing, one at a time, I feel that I could not do practice more. So I picturized my opponent that he is again still practicing. I got up and start practicing. After some time, I got exhausted. I could not stand up. Even again, I picturized that my opponent that he is still practicing. So I got up and practiced. At last, when I could not stand at all, I left the practicing. This extra effort, two times he has done, you know, that extra efforts made him champion. So I heard two videos of this JP sir, one of Pushpak Prakash. He clearly says, he used to go by 6:15 a.m. to the training center, and he used to be there at 11 o'clock. So he used to do all those things which he was not supposed to do. He was cleaning, sweeping, arranging things, all those things. So this, his activity was observed by the superiors. They felt very much and they helped him to put the industry. Now he's a billionaire. That extra efforts he has put in that job has made him success. Another person, Dr. Ravi Chandra, that MD of Nandana Palace Hotel, when he was working as an accountant in Kanishka Hotel, he shown extra interest to learn hotel managing. Looking at his extra interest, somebody helped him to have the course. Now he is MD of for chain of hospitals. Like this, wherever a student studies for the examination, he studies for 2 or 3 hours a day, he will pass by 40%, 50%, 60%. But a student who puts 2 more hours for it to study, he will be a rank student, he will be a class student. Like this, in every field, if you put extra efforts, success will be sure, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Kalanjarji. What you mean to say is, no, even if you put, for example, if a person is reading about for 6 to 8 hours per day, if he studies another 2 hours extra, that is he added to his timing, so that he will get more marks in the examination, he will excel in the examination. That difference is called as an extra. Even whether it is an industry, an organization, in any field, whatever you do above that, beyond ordinary, that is extra. As we have beautifully explained that. Thank you very much. Now, I will ask my leader, another friend, Mr. S. Kumar. Kumar, tell me about your opinion about the power of extra.
Good evening, sir. Thank you very much for this wonderful opportunity to speak about this power of extra. Power of extra, it's an added benefit. When you speak about extra, whatever you think, whatever effort you put, it should be more than ordinary plus extra. It's an when you speak about income, extra income, everyone likes extra income, extra incentive, extra thing is very important. When you add something to life, it's an unbelievable result will be shown. And then persistence and consistency over the period of time. So a lot of efforts put together, it's an extra income. Sorry, extra, what do you call this? Extra level of success, everything would be achieved at one place. That is when you put persistency of effort, that is called extraordinary success also can be done, sir. So thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, Kumar. I am going to give another example. The MBBS is in the field of medicine, let us say. if a person is done MBBS, it is an ordinary. Suppose if he done some other degree, like PhD or MS, and specialization subject, it will become extra and he will have more knowledge and he has more weightage, you know. Similarly, in our organization, I was a trapezister. I joined the bank as a trapezister. But after studying this CIB and all, you know, the further studies, you know, it has made me extra. I got some promotions. Likewise, whoever done something other than this ordinary thing, they will become extra. That is very, very important in our life. That means it is stipulated more than what it is required. That is called extra. I want to say another one thing. It is better to do ordinary things extraordinarily well than extraordinary things ordinarily well. That means whatever the ordinary things are there, we can do extraordinarily well, but not otherwise. That is why we have to do always ordinary things into extraordinary. It is very, very important. Our JP sir also will be telling about this every time, you know, extraordinary. That is why we are able to discuss this point today itself. Thank you very much. Friends, as you have seen our friends and our opinion of our friends and also our JP sir, if you like this, please subscribe our video and comment on this video. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir.